Ben Johnson and the Gophers hosting 15-6 Northwestern this afternoon. The Maroon and Gold entering this matchup 58-23 all time at home against the Wildcats. Northwestern entering this one 1-4 on the road in Big Ten play so far. Pick things up first half. Minnesota finishes the first half strong. Elijah Hawkins, good from War Road. He sends this one into halftime. All tied at 27. Second half we go. Maroon and Gold keeping it close. Cam Christie, all three of those. A freshman with 15 points and 6 boards today. Close throughout. We end up going to overtime in OT. Dawson Garcia, the pride of Prior Lake, with a team-high 20 points. Pharrell Payne brings the pain here with the exclamation. 2 of his 14 points. Gophers pick up the win in overtime. Julia has much more from the barn.
Hey, Will, a huge win for the Gophers today, and this place was packed out. Minnesotans, you can't ask for much more than a Saturday afternoon and an overtime dub. 5 guys in double figures today, with Dawson Garcia leading the charge with 20. Cam Christie with a couple clutch threes, but ultimately it was the mistakes made towards the end of regulation that sent them to OT. Garcia said postgame they were able to reignite a spark for overtime. Postgame, I asked head coach Ben Johnson what this win in particular means for the improvement of this program.
It says that we're obviously taking a step in the right direction, and that's exciting. You know, it's nobody wants to hear it, especially me. But you know, you got to go through the suck a lot of times, especially here. You know, again, maybe people will hate me for that comment, but Ben has a player. Ben here as an assistant, Ben here as a head coach. And I understand, you know, what works here, the process to get here. I don't want to be a quick fix guy. It's about, you know, a standard of excellence over time.
Ben said if they could pack out the barn for Northwestern, he's hoping for a large crowd this Tuesday as they host Michigan State.